I am here to talk about the Yiji for you.
Okay, so my name is Taichung Pan. So our wing section actually can lives there. Claire, Audrey, Michael, and Elizabeth. So Yiji, or we call the Chinese bamboo group. So based on that, it's made of bamboo. But I guess the major differences between the Chinese food and the Western food is not necessarily the material. It's because here we have an extra hole. Besides the fingering hole and the mouth hole, we have an extra hole that we put the breathe membrane on top of it, so to make it crisp and goes inside. China is a big country, and north and south, they have very unique, traditionally unique, very different music, people, and beats. So in the northern part, they use a shorter one, called the bang di. In the southern part, we use the qu di, longer one. Guess, is it higher pitch or lower pitch? Which one is higher pitch? Short one is higher pitch. So the northern part, they use a more higher pitch, so because it's an open field, so they're more high pitched, loud sound, and more technical oriented. This is a piece called the Duihua.
Mr. Taichung Pan is our director of the ensemble.